It's summer heat on.
Hello, my name is Adam.
My name is James.
And we are Maroon 5, and we're going to show you a timeline of our 7 videos, starting very long ago when we were a band called Kara's Flowers, and we made a video called Soap Disco. We shot the video for Soap Disco. We got free suits. That was exciting. Yeah, that's about all I took away from that video was material things.
And you can see why the band benefited from having me in it so greatly.
It's true. Keep telling yourself. So that was Soap Disco, my least favorite video of all time. And we're heading now into the first video that Maroon 5 welcomed into the world, the first little baby video called Harder to Breathe. Well, this was the days of having a littler budget, so it took us...
One day.
A day. Not even a whole day. Mark Webb did the video, and I don't really know what the video is. Just us playing
in a room. Yeah, it was just meant to be, I think, a performance video. And in the bridge, Adam pounds a wall because he's angry.
That was Harder to Breathe. And our next video, the videos for me got better over time. So I think that this was the first one that I really truly was in love with. I thought it was a good thing. I thought it was something we were doing that was exciting, that was gonna be received well.
This video came out right at the same time as the Janet Jackson debacle. And I guess it generated like a lot of publicity for the video that it probably wouldn't have gotten otherwise. So
yeah, I mean, that kind of press is fine on me because we were behind what we did. So it wasn't, you know, I mean, maybe it might have been a little much. So that was This Love. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sure you've never seen that one before. This next one is for She Will Be Loved, and this was kind of the epic. This is our second video with Sophie Muller, who's an amazing director. We had this huge long list, thinking of all these hot older women that we wanted to cast as the mother. I was particularly concerned with this because I'll be the one that was making out with them, but or faking out with them. And Kelly Preston, it just seemed perfect because she was just the right age. She was really hot, and not too young, not too old, perfect.
Call. That was She Will Be Loved. And next up is the video for Sunday Morning, which we actually shot in the UK.
London, to be specific.
London. That Sunday it would lead me back to you. That Sunday it would lead me back to you.
It was fun. I was really sick at the time, so I was kind of, being there was a bit of a struggle for me, so it was kind of tough.
We actually shot the performance footage at Abbey Road Studios, so it was cool to be able to spend the day there. Fingers trace your every outline, oh yeah, yeah. Paint a picture with my hands.
So that was Sunday Morning. Hope you enjoyed it. The next video is actually a live version of the song Shiver, which we're really excited about, you know, that whole DVD actually, just getting the idea out there that we had chops. We were a rock and roll band. So I guess I better find a new way in. I shiver when I hear your name. I think about you, but it's not.
Performing live is just, it's what it's all about for me.
And when that many people are carrying on for you, it's not so much even what it does to your ego as much as what it does to your energy. Would you say, I'm chilling, I'm gonna leave them anyway. So come to bed, it's getting late. Don't know my time for us to waste. Remember how my body tastes.
That was Shiver from our live DVD, Friday the 13th. And we are now up to our current single, Makes Me Wonder.
I think it's a great video for us. I think it's a nice first time back, really kind of showing us playing the song more than anything else. And you know, there are some concepts we want to get into. We want to make some wilder videos and definitely make statements. But I think with this one, the statement we're trying to make is, look, see, we're back. Hello, welcome. This is our first single. We wanted to kind of get back to a basic idea of just performing the song. Thanks for hanging out with us. We're Maroon 5, and that was our 7 wonderful, beautiful video timeline. And there will be many more, hopefully 7 more, for you to enjoy in the future. And we'll be back to do the 14 most wonderful video timeline that will still begin with Soap Disco. And what it will end with, we don't know.